Good afternoon, everyone. Today, we are going to discuss about anatomical position and the structures related to left lung. Anatomical position of left lung. Hold the lung in such a way that the left thumb is placed in the hilum of the lung. Support right palm to the base of the lung. Apex is facing upwards. Hold in such a way that anterior border, which is thin, is facing anteriorly, and the posterior border, which is round, is placed posteriorly. This position of lung is called anatomical position. Structures related to left lung are pulmonary artery, bronchus, and superior and inferior pulmonary veins. There is a groove for aorta on the left lung and groove for esophagus. This shows pulmonary ligament. There is a groove for subclavian artery, groove for common carotid artery, and a groove for first rib. There is a depression for left ventricle, and there is cardiac notch, and there is a tiny tongue-like structure which is arising below from the cardiac notch. This is called lingula. Also, there is a groove for infundibulum of right ventricle.